Here we go again. 3-on-3 action underway now. Oh, what a slam! That hurt! What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oof! Suplex! At the arm. Oh, my goodness! Crushing it! Good night! What a stunner!
Starting to stagger a bit. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against will back down at any point during this match.
And I can tell you exactly what his partners are thinking right now. Why in the world did we agree to team with this guy?
He's taking some offense. I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
Nothing to worry about here, Cole.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Stop!
Good grief!
This really has been an amazing pay-per-view up to this point, which really shouldn't surprise anybody, especially given how stacked the card is.
And there's his speed paying off.
Just in time.
Belly to back suplex.
He's on the defensive here. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
The excitement level is incredibly high, as Corey was saying, and it's been that way since well before the doors even opened. Earlier this afternoon, WWE.com cameras caught the scene as thousands of fans were outside the arena just waiting to get inside.
That really was a great video, Michael. It was like a mass of humanity just waiting for the doors to open so they can spill into their seats. I gotta say, those guys at WWE.com do a great job. They don't miss a thing.
When this guy's on, look out.
I gotta say, I don't remember the last time I heard a more passionate crowd than the one we have here tonight. They are clearly fired up to have this pay-per-view in their arena.
Oh boy, he is rolling home.
I'll destroy your face. Backbreaker.
That'll realign your vertebrae.
Nice.
Shut it down.
That might have broken a bone.
Back in from the floor.
Ooh, what impact.
In addition to this crowd being incredibly passionate here tonight, so are our fans watching at home. In fact, it's because of them I've learned that this match is currently the number one trend worldwide on social media.
That's pretty amazing, Cole. It just goes to show that WWE truly is a global phenomenon.
Suplex! Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This could mean trouble.
Ooh, what an uppercut!
He has something big planned.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh, face first off the knee!
This might be the opportunity he needed.
Down to the floor.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Toss to the outside. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt. What a strike.
Suplex!
Nailed it.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
Sounds to me like this crowd's a little shocked to see him on the receiving end here. And you know what? I kind of am too.
He's looked great up until now, and it's imperative that he doesn't lose focus and let his opponent back into this match.
I don't know if their opponent expected that.
Harsh impact.
Oh boy, he is
really nasty impact.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
He wants it one more time. Backbreaker!
This one's over, guys. Clearly not afraid to go to the well again.
Eludes that one.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Trash is sold up.
Bang! Now it's time to capitalize.
Oh, no.
Boom! Buenas noches.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Cassius Ohno can draw the curtains on this fight.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
He ain't playing here. Almost forgot about this one. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here are your winners, Stud, Cassius Ohno, and Killian Dane, the crew.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
Now you just got to take the win and build off it.
That match certainly lived up to the expectations of what you would see here at Money in the Bank.